one I love. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. Well, I had a man who was long and tall, moved his body like a cannonball. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. I remember one evening in the pouring rain, and in my heart was an aching pain. Fare thee well, runs muddy and wild. I can't give a bloody for my unborn child. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. So show us a bird flying high above. Life ain't worth living without the one you love. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well.
Why, thank you.
So, in case you're just joining us, you're listening to WEFT, and I don't know why this was a surprise, but I was standing in the booth. I said, oh, wow, they sound really nice. So that was an unrehearsed reaction.
Thank you.
Sound wonderful. This is the first time I'm hearing this group. But
yes, we're fairly new to the scene. Yes.
So you emailed a couple weeks ago. I feel like this is, you know, game shows say if you want to be a contestant, and sometimes it takes 3 months for it to air, and then other times it's oh, you were on last week? Why didn't you tell me? So you guys just emailed a few weeks ago, and you're already on.
Yeah, thank you.
So
yeah.
Tell us a little bit about how you came to be involved with WEFT, how you're here tonight, and how you came to be a group.
Sure. Well, we've played together for quite a while.
Yeah, we've been in various groups together over the past 5 or 6 years.
The first one was affectionately known as Uncle Dirty.
Yes, we've had some interesting groups in our past.
England Chambers Band, Decatur Band.
Yeah. So were you based in Decatur?
We were. Olivia and I are both graduates of Millikan University, so that's where we met, and that's where our music relationship came to be. And then Olivia lives over here now, and I'm relocating over here. We love Champagne and its community and their love for live local music. So
could I interject something here?
Yes.
I just realized here we're talking about where you came here from and all that, and we don't have your names yet.
Oh yes, yeah. So I'm Jennifer.
I'm
Jennifer
Olivia.
Hood and Olivia Tash. So we love playing together. This group is fairly new. We kind of started getting together and really seriously working on songs at the beginning of the summer, and we've played some gigs, and we're just learning, ever writing.
Yeah.
So
we love playing together.
Yeah.
So. Well, we're happy to have you here, and as
Thank
I said,
you.
So far it sounds great. I also like the ketchup and mustard thing you have going.
I know. Yes. We didn't plan that.
Did not plan it.
But that's just the level that we're on.
Yeah. That's where I'm at. After watching the presidential debates, you know.
Yes.
Ketchup and
we
mustard.
Did not watch them yet.
Ketchup
they
and mustard.
Watching my show. They were listening to my show.
That's probably a good choice.
That's probably better.
Yes. I think part of why you sounded so good was you were not that.
Exactly. That's why we said some much needed relief from the debate at 10 o'clock on WEFT.
Yes. All right. This next song's an original song called Cold, Cold Water. Wrote maybe in the spring, and we started working on it together over the summer. So we'll play that one next. Thank you. I feel it in my bones. The rain coming down, and I better get back home. And mother always said, this will pass, but this fire's burning, and there ain't no going back. Whoa, whoa. You know I told him twice, I ain't coming back till you start treating me right. I've been up in these mountains, this mountain range. I think I should start feeling something, but I feel about the same. Whoa, whoa.
So this next one is also an original song. Olivia is a great poet and songwriter.
It,
so, the Chickadee Sermon. Yes, we're the Chickadee Sermon. You can look us up on Facebook right now. You know, you got your phone in front of you.
All right, this song's called Lion, like the animal.
Waves keep on coming in, and I thought I was wiser. They prove me wrong again, but each day I get closer. Yeah, I'm really moving in. Tessel waters, but my feet keep on climbing. I got it from my father, I just ain't buying in. But someday I might see you down in those deep waters. But right now I'm just talking, I'm just somebody's daughter. Thank you. And I should be more grateful for the sun that keeps on shining on me. But here I go, I'm sorry for talking about myself again. It's just my occupation, something you've seen before. But my bones are full, they're heavy, standing in those waves again.
I should probably explain something I said earlier. When we have full bands on, more people tend to bring more people.
Oh, absolutely.
And so also the quieter the band we have, we tend to have less of a studio audience. So
oh, yeah.
I don't want mentioning the lessened applause to in any way suggest we have less enthusiasm. It just means
small
that it's
but mighty crowd.
Quieter room.
Yes. That's okay.
And since we're on TV, we can't show the applause machine.
It's so, back there.
Do you mind if I ask where the name The Chickadee Sermon came from?
Yes, that came from a book I read last winter called The Importance of Solitude. And I should probably get the real title. But there's a chapter in the book, and it's about a woman who goes into the wilderness alone for 90 days. And the chapter where she realizes her independence is called The Chickadee Sermon. And I read that chapter, and I was like, that's it.
Yeah, really, really spoke to us in our lives at that point in time.
Yeah.
And to women everywhere, and men everywhere, and people everywhere. You know, you come to a very many times in life that kind of realization that, hey, I'm me, and that's okay. And
Do you remember offhand who wrote it?
No.
I'm sure we need to nail that info.
Yeah. Yeah, we should on the break.
Yes, on the break.
Well, I feel better. I was wondering why I hadn't heard your name sooner, and if you only picked that name last winter, then I feel a little less I'm not coming up with the right word. A little less irresponsible.
There you go.
For lack of a better word.
Yep. Yeah. So, yeah.
Oh, and could you give out your website?
Yes, well, we're currently on Facebook, so if you look up The Chickadee Sermon, all separate words, please like our page, check us out. We've got some music, we've got some videos on there. Hopefully before the year's end, we'll have at least a small EP. Hopefully then by next summer, we'll have a full album. So we're working on it. We're excited.
Derelict was the word I wanted. Derelict in my duties.
Yes. No, we won't accuse you of that.
I appreciate it. It's interesting. Over the years, I've gone from knowing almost everybody before coming on the show to looking forward to meeting them when they're on the show.
Right.
So.
Yeah, and that's good. That means there's emerging music.
Yeah.
It's a good sign. Yeah.
So what emerging music do we have right now?
So right now, we're going to play a cover tune. This one was written by Mark Knopfler. You might remember him from Dire Straits. And this was also done with Emmylou Harris, which is definitely one of our biggest influences. So we like this song.
Yeah.
Above the clouds, they're counting down to showtime when they'll do it for real with the crowds. Air miles are rowing and they don't come for free, and they don't give you any for pain. And if it's all for nothing, all their old run-ins been in vain. The rim shots come down like cannon fire and thunder off the wall. There's a man This is my fife and this is my drum, so you will never hear me complain. And if it's all for nothing, all the road running's been in vain. All the road running, all the road running, better be fast and high. And for those who don't like the danger, soon find something different to try. When all you have left is a ring in your ear and an echo down memory lane. And if it's all for nothing, been in vain, all the road running, all the road running, all the road running, all the road running. The show's packing up. Pictures you keep of your old wall of death you showed me one time on the plane. But if it's all for nothing, all the road running's been in vain. All the road running, all the road running, all the clouds, and I'm still your man for the roaming, for as long as there's roaming down. Well, there'll be a rider, and there'll be a wall as long as the dreamer remains. And if it's all for nothing, all the road running been in vain, all the road running, 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 all the
Thank you. All right.
We're going to
So from time to time, Olivia and I switch guitars. So yes. give us a second to do that. We really both pull from a lot of different influences in our music, but one of the ones that we definitely share is the Grateful Dead and their songwriting and a lot of Robert Hunter and things like that. So we'll do a couple of those actually in this set, but this one is Road Jimmy, one of our favorites.
Yes, one of our favorites.
Julie catch a rabbit by his hair. Come back stepping like to walk on air. Get back home where you belong. Don't you run off no more. And don't hang your head, let the two-time roll. Grass shack nailed to a pine wood floor. Now's the time, baby, I don't know. Come back later, gonna let it show. And I'll say, roll, Jimmy, roll. Gonna get there, I don't know. It seems a common way to go. Get out and roll, 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 roll. And here's a half a dollar if you dare. Double twist when you hit the air. Look at Julie down below. The levee doing the Del Paso. And I say, roll, Jimmy, roll. Gonna get there, I don't know. It seems a common way to go. Get out and roll, 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 roll. The broken heart don't feel so bad. You ain't got half of what you thought you had. Rock your baby to and fro. Not too fast and not too slow. And I say, roll, Jimmy, roll. Gonna get there, I don't know. It seems a common way to go. Get out and roll, 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 roll. And that's the way it's been in town ever since they tore that jukebox down. Two-bit piece don't buy no more. Not so much as it's done before. And I say, roll, Jimmy, roll. Gonna get there, I don't know. Seems a common way to go. And get out and roll, 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 roll. And get out. Get out and roll, 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 roll.
Thank you.
WEFT 90.1 FM, Web Sessions. It is 10:30, and we are here with the Chickadee Sermon. And do you two know what this is?
Is that the schedule?
That is the web schedule.
WEFT web schedule.
And all of the shows.
I will quiz you. Do you know why I'm holding this up now? I'll give you a clue. It has to do with Saturday night at 9 p.m. Central Time.
Saturday night at 9 p.m. Central
Time. Saturday night at 9.
Guess what we have Saturdays at 9 that you probably listen to every week and are just forgetting right now.
Folk Hour, is it?
It might have something to do with what you just played.
Oh, Grateful Dead Hour.
Whole hour, every week.
Dang. Oh, no. Oh.
Well, then people who like it better go ahead and like it
Let's start a riot.
Well, the thing is, we actually have to pay a separate licensing fee, I believe, to do that. So.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
People could still just play an hour of Grateful Dead. It just has to be not what we're... Anyway, point is, if you like Grateful Dead that much, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yes, absolutely. Yes. Absolutely.
Or come and see Sunshine Daydream.
Yeah. Olivia's actually in another band called Sunshine Daydream, and they're a Grateful Dead tribute band that plays around.
Yeah.
Champagne.
Just
and
a little plug for that.
Yes, they're awesome. And a lot of times you'll see us opening for them.
Yes.
So that's it's a good way to catch both of us.
I should add, I would have been less bold, except that Olivia helped out with WEFFest. So yeah. I figured if she's sort of a WEFTY,
that's right.
The more the merrier.
I know. That's exactly right. Like I said, I'm kind of new to the community, so I'm still uncovering all the treasures of WEFT.
Thank you. Wonderful.
It's portable.
It's portable. Man, that's great. Come and get one. All right. So this next song that we have, we kind of inadvertently have somewhat of a Coen Brother movie
soundtrack
cover band. we always love their movies and the soundtracks that go along with them. The first song that we played was a song from Inside Llewyn Davis. Yeah.
Yes.
So that's a Coen Brothers movie about how a folk musician is
on hard times.
As
they all are.
And that was back in 1960. So you can imagine how we feel as folk musicians in 2016.
What would be considered like salad days for folk music? Can you be a folk musician if you're living high on the hog?
If you're living high on the hog, that's a good question. I think that. You know, Peter, Paul, and Mary and the Kingston Trio might have, you know, people like
Part
that.
Of family.
Although, yeah, still, I mean, Towns Van Zandt, you can see they're still tortured and they've all got their troubles.
That's hard
being a folk
philosophical
musician.
Philosophical question or theoretical or something.
That's like, can you really be a blues musician if you don't have the blues? At a resort on Montego Bay?
Exactly, that's exactly right. So you have to be somewhat inclined to sadness to be a folk musician.
or in tune with other people's.
Or in tune with other people's, that's exactly right.
Yes.
So this next song we're going to play is from O Brother, Where Art Thou?
Yes.
And it's an a cappella song, so we hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Your mama's gone away and your daddy's gone to stay. Didn't leave nobody but the baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Everybody's gone in the cotton and the corn. Didn't leave nobody but the baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. She's long gone with her red shoes on. Don't need another loving baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. You and me and the devil makes three. Don't need no other loving baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Come lay your bones on the alabaster stones and be my ever-loving baby. And don't you weep, pretty baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. You and me and the devil makes three. Don't need no other loving, baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Come and lay your bones on the alabaster stones and be my ever-loving baby.
Oh, thank you. Now everybody wake up. We hope we didn't literally put you to sleep with that song. That was surely not our intention.
All right. Okay. Okay, this next song is a brand new original song, fresh out of the brain, as of a week. So let's play that song. Would you mind putting it on the floor? The song is called Some Strange Living. So Jen and I both grew up in small towns, and a lot of the songs that I write stem from growing up in kind of a small, isolated area.
It's an interesting perspective.
Yeah. So this, in part, is kind of stemmed or rooted in that, as well as, you know, times you feel like you're a stranger.
We all have those.
Yes. All right, here we go.
Sometimes in this country, I feel like I'm a stranger, like I'm missing my whole family, some other part of the world. Well, there is an echo inside the mountain I heard passed into present, like a child feeds his mother. Some strange living in a cold country keeps me up shivering till I lay my head to sleep. Well, I went out walking some back roads one day. Dog started barking, yelling out my name. And there is a wheel turning in the sky. Shows you how inside. Some strange living in a cold country keeps me up shivering till I lay my head to sleep.
Okay.
close, somewhere deep in your bones. Breathe and laugh into me, you're bringing me back home. Some strange living in a cold country keeps me up shivering till I lay my head to sleep. Some strange living in a cold country keeps me up shivering till I lay my head to sleep.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Would you mind elaborating on the small towns?
Oh, sure. Well, I'm from Shelbyville originally. It's about four, well, no, it's more than that. It's probably about 60, 70 miles southwest of here.
How small are we talking? 5,000or
5,000? 5,000. Oh, you hit the nail right on the head for me. Now, Olivia, take it
away. I grew up in Bradford, about 3 hours north of here. It's about 700.
Because I think I went from a town of 7,500 to a town of 2,700.
Okay, yeah.
And then I hear about somewhere like Homer, and I think, oh, I thought I was from a small town.
I was probably blessed with a little more amenities than Olivia. Yeah. Well, Olivia's grocery store kept burning down.
Yeah, they kept burning down the grocery stores in my town.
I couldn't keep a place to get stuff to eat, so.
No. Honestly, burning down
makes a good story.
Burning down the grocery store sounds like an album title.
It does. That's a, you know what? That's a good.
That's a
gold
record.
That's a gold record.
Didn't mean to interrupt there, but
no, way. No. That's a good idea.
Yeah. So.
I would like to clarify. It maybe is a good idea for a title. It's not a good idea for children out there who
right.
are like, "Gee, I'm bored."
We don't condone or recommend burning down a grocery store, especially not in Bradford, Illinois.
Right. It's like I don't think Talking Heads actually recommend burning down your own house or your neighbors.
No, I think we all got to see the larger picture of that message.
Right. Yes.
All right.
Well.
What's next?
This next song is, you guessed it, another Grateful Dead song.
Just before you go into it,
we're gonna switch.
I just want to remind people who you are and what show this is.
Yes.
You're listening to the Chickadee Sermon. We're very happy to have them tonight on Web Sessions on WEFT Champaign. Thank you. Take it away.
Thank you. If I had a gun for every ace I've drawn, I could arm a town the size of Abilene. Don't push me, baby, 'cause I'm moaning. No, I'm only in it for the gold. All that I am asking is for 10 gold dollars, and I could pay you back with one good hand. Never find another honest man. Last fair deal in the country, sweet Susie.
Don't push me, baby, 'cause I'm moaning low. Well, I know a little something that you won't ever know. Don't touch hard liquor, just a cup of cold coffee. I'm gonna get up in the morning and go. Last fair deal in the country, sweet Susie. Last fair deal in the town. Put your gold money where your love is, baby, before you let my deal go down. Go down. Everybody's praying and drinking that wine. I can tell the Queen of Diamonds by the way she shines. Come to Daddy on the inside street. Well, I got no chance of losing this time. Well, I got no chance of losing this time. Well, I got no chance of losing this time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks. That one's called Loser, which none of you are. We love you. Okay.
All right.
Well, this next one has been performed by a lot of people, but was originally performed by the band and written by Robbie Robertson. The band is one of, I know, my favorite bands. I know Olivia's too. My guitar is actually named Levon, because I don't have a drum kit, so I just named him Levon anyway. So, this is The Wait. I'm sure all you guys will know this one.
Pulled in Nazareth, I was feeling about a half past dead. Just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. Put the load right on me. I picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil, they were walking side by side. I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, stick around. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. And Did you put the law right on me? Go down on Miss Moses, there ain't nothing that you can say. Cause it's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, hey Luke, my friend, what about young Annalie? You said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Miss Annalie company? Yeah. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. And you put the law right on me. Well, Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your wreck if you'll take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can? Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. You put the law right on me. Guess you cannonball, now take me on down the line. Cause my bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. And you put the law right on me. Put the law right on me.
Thank you.
We're the Chickadee Sermon. Yeah. You can check us out on Facebook.
Yeah.
Facebook.com/the Chickadee Sermon.
we're always willing and ready to book shows. Olivia and I have kind of had a crazy fall. Olivia is a school teacher at St. Thomas More.
Yes.
You want to plug them real quick? And then I am in the middle of transitioning into moving to Champaign. So we've been a little busy, so we don't have a lot of shows coming up, but we do have
a show, the Conscious House Concert, November 12th. That's out at Ananda Lynn outside of Urbana.
Ananda Lynn?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but
how do you spell that?
Ananda space capital LINN.
And this is a town?
No, it's kind of like an eco village. They have a house concert. That's yeah.
Okay.
So the 12th?
I have never heard of that. So
it's pretty cool.
It's a
check
new thing.
It out.
Yeah.
Like a conscious eco village.
Yes.
These concerts are. Yeah. Yeah.
No, I didn't mean you could show up at 3 a.m. I just meant.
Yeah, these concerts are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. So cool place to check us out and check that out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I would say being busy with moving here is something we can celebrate, champion.
Yes, absolutely. Woo! I'm very excited.
I'm also very excited.
So this is a great community.
Do you have two more?
We've got one more.
One
tonight.
More. Oh, yes. Well, gee, I guess we should wrap up.
Yeah. So thanks again for having us on the show. We've really enjoyed it. We just love to play, and we love, you know, anytime we can play anywhere, we're ready, willing and ready. So
we love 90.1 West.
Yes, we do.
Well, yeah. Thank you. Tell a friend, or I guess you just did.
Yes. Yeah.
Tell each other.
Tell in the world.
Yes. Our last song is a, it's a traditional folk song, but commonly done by many artists, including the Grateful Dead.
Surprise, surprise.
Surprise, surprise. I looked up this song once to try to figure out where it originated from, and it's originated from where I researched a woman who was in jail, I believe. And she wrote it while she was in jail. Mm-hmm. So, risque.
Just another prison song.
Before you go into it, may I just ask one more time if people want to book you? There's Facebook. Is there an email? Is there any other, just Facebook?
Absolutely. You can, I think you can find our email on Facebook. That's probably the best way to reach us.
Facebook messaging is a really fast way. Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm thinking for people who don't have Facebook, because there are actually living people who do not.
There are people that don't. If not, you can always email my name, Jennifer Hood 90.
gmail.com.
Yes. So feel free to email me about booking, about world travels.
liv.cat26@gmail.
Yeah. Sounds vaguely familiar.
Oh.
Considering that you emailed about being on the show.
Perfect. So,
I would just ask people, in addition to staying tuned for this last song by the Chickadee Sermon tonight, please stay tuned. I'm going to recap the Poster Children show from the other night, and we've got a whole hour of local music coming up, followed by 2 hours from 1938. So I hope you can stay tuned at least for some of that. I know it's an early morning ahead, but we'd be happy to have you. This is WEFT Champaign 90.1, and one more song with the Chickadee Sermon here on Web Sessions. Thank you.
Olivia's laughing at me.
I know you're either gonna miss me when I'm gone. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your arms. I wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. Wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. know you're rather gonna miss me when I'm gone. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your arms.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
We almost made it through without a giggle fest in the middle of a song. We're the Chickadee Sermon. Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, thanks again.